Are you just focused on how it works alone and you want to do something good and you want to make the best out of its success? It's not just about learning how it works alone. I guess you can also learn how it doesn't work. In life, let me tell you one thing that many people don't know. If you use your energy and the strength within your control to do some certain things that you wish to do without considering wisdom, understanding, and knowledge about it, I swear, no matter how you do it, you might just destroy that which you want to do when you put in all your energy, when you exhaust all within your control. You might just end up destroying that particular thing. But with patience, perseverance, application of wisdom based on knowledge and understanding, I guess you get it right. So I don't know what you go through right now. I don't know what your pains are, but I tell you, if you are patient enough, if you persevere a little, and if you employ wisdom and understanding without involving or getting to exhaust all your energy to push a thing because you want it, because it's your interest, I belt you, it works if you employ wisdom. It works if you employ understanding. It works if you get more knowledge on how it works and how it doesn't work. Learn from the successful people and also learn from those who fail so you don't repeat their mistakes. I tell you, the sky will be your limit. Straight from Food Gospel Conference, I'm GSP Elvis. And all I advise is that all, no matter what, don't lose and lose your happiness. No matter what, I repeat, don't lose your happiness. People will get at your nerves. People will spread hate to you. People will preach hate and act hate to you. But what do you do? What do you choose? The way you embrace this hate matters a lot. It is not complete for everyone, but we minimize our actions in order not to end up destroying ourselves. So I tell you this morning, embrace love, embrace peace, and embrace happiness. This will make you a success. Learn how things work and learn how it doesn't work. Learn from the successful one, learn from the failure. And when you combine these both energies together, the force will make you, will serve as a springboard, and the sky will be your beginning point. Once again, I say good morning from GSPL Elvis, straight from Food Gospel Comedy. Like I said, keep it real and learn more every day. Thank you very much. Please spread this and share this. Also comfort somebody out there who's confused on how he's going to come out from some situation or some predicament he's currently facing, or how to choose a life career, how to get into the successful. Remember, success will never lower or condescend so low to accommodate anybody. Success has a standard, and we must all learn to work with the principle of success. We'll talk more some other time, that tomorrow or next. But until then, please stay away from destruction. Stay away from self-aggravation. Stay away from instantaneous gratification. And ensure that you do all you can to be happy. Ashi.